In the name of Allah, the most kind, gracious and loving. Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you all? I warm welcome you again. Okay students, this is our lecture number 6. And the topics which are included in lecture number 6 are from English here we shall do lesson number 1, tolerance of the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we shall do exercise number F, and then we shall do text question from the passage which are written for in the passage. Then from English B, we shall do use of is, am, are and was, were, and we shall do exercise number 2 from it. First of all, there will be tolerance of the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is lesson number 1 and we shall do exercise number F. You can open exercise F from your book. This is the exercise number F, and we have to change the following sentences into negative and then into interrogative. This exercise is on page number 5. You can open page number 5 and you have to write these sentences, this exercise on the book. Okay, first of all, we have to write these sentences into negative, then we have to write these sentences into interrogative. For example, there is one example in front of us. He purchased a book. First of all, we have to focus on the form of verb, that which form of verb is there. If the form of verb is in present tense, if the form of verb is in first form SES, then it means that we have to use in negatives do does. If the sentence is in second form, then it shows that it is in past indefinite tense and we have to use did with this. Okay, you have to keep this in mind. First of all, you have to focus on the form of verb. If there is helping verb there, you can focus on these also. But this exercise is only of past indefinite tense. Only there will be second form of verb, so we have to write only did with them. First of all, we will write in negative did not, and then interrogative we will use did at the start of the sentence. First of all, example is there. He purchased a book. There is second form of verb, purchased. So it is in past indefinite tense and we have to write did. In negative, we will write he did not. We have to write did after the subject, and after the did, we will write not. So the sentence will be he did not purchase. And if we are writing did in the sentence, then we shall use first form of verb there. We have to change the second form into first form because we have written did in the sentence. So the sentence will be he did not purchase a book. This is negative sentence. Now we have to do the interrogative sentence. We have to just take a did at the start of the sentence. We have to write did at the start, then subject, then first form of verb. We have to write first form of verb because we are using did with it. Then at the end of the sentence there will be question mark. So the sentence will be did he purchase a book. This is the interrogative sentence. Now the first sentence in front of us, Aslam worked hard to complete the new project. Worked is in second form, so we have to use did with it. First of all, there is negative sentence. Aslam did not. We have to use first of all subject, then did, then after it not, then work hard to complete the new project. This is the negative sentence. Then the interrogative sentence, did we have to use at the start of the sentence, then subject, then we will use first form of verb. Did Aslam work hard to complete the new project? Question mark. This is the interrogative sentence. Now for a few more points are there. He sold mangoes. Sold is in second form. We have to use did. He did not sell mangoes. We have to change the sold into first form sell. So it will be he did not sell mangoes. Then in the interrogative, we have to use did at the start of the sentence. Did he sell? First form of verb. Did he sell mangoes? Question mark. This is interrogative. Then Noman wrote a book. Second form. Did we have to use? Noman did not write a book. Negative. Did Noman write a book? We have to use did at the start of the sentence. Then question mark. This is interrogative. He fought bravely. Fought is in second form. So we have to use did. He did not. Then we have to change the form of verb from second to first. Then he did not fight bravely. This is negative. Then the second one is did. We have to use at the start. He, we have to write first form of verb because we are using did. Did he fight bravely? Interrogative. This is the one. then question mark. He showed great tolerance. Showed is in second form. He did not. We have to use first form. He did not show great tolerance. This is negative. Then in the interrogative, we have to use did at the start of the sentence. Did he not? Did he show great tolerance? This is the interrogative sentence. Okay. Did we have to use at the start of the sentence? Then he, then show great tolerance. This is the interrogative and you have to put question mark at the end of the sentence. This is the exercise number F. You have to write these sentences on the book, this on the page number 5. Okay. Right. Make lines in the below portion and you can write these sentences on that portion. Now we have to do text questions. First of all, the first question is, have you ever, these questions you have to write on the book where the questions are written. These questions are written in the passage in box form. You have to write the answer beside that questions. Okay. First one is, have you ever shown tolerance practically? Kya aapne kabhi amli taur par tahammul ka muzahira kiya hai? You can write answer whatever you want in your point of view, whatever you want. But I have written here, yes, I have shown tolerance practically many times. Haan, maine tahammul ka muzahira bahut dafa amli taur par kiya hai. Once I was pushed by my sister, I forgave her and let her go. Ek dafa meri behan ne mujhe dhakka diya, maine use maaf kiya aur use jaane diya. You can write your experience also here. The second one is, what do you understand by the word amnesty? आप amnesty word से क्या आपको क्या समझ आया है, क्या समझ आता है? It means general pardon. इसका मतलब है माफी. These are the two questions. Now the third question is in front of us. Who went to Taif to preach Islam? Islam की तबलीग के लिए ताइफ कौन गया था? The answer will be the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wa alaihi wa sallam of Allah went to Taif to preach Islam. Islam ki tabligh ke liye Taif Hazur Pak sallallahu alaihi wa alaihi wa sallam gaye the. The fourth question is, how long did Hazrat Ans bin Malik serve the Rasul? Hazrat Ans bin Malik ne Hazur Pak sallallahu alaihi wa sallam ki kitna arsa khidmat ki? Hazrat Ans bin Malik served the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam for 10 years. Hazrat Ans bin Malik ne Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alayhi wa sallam ki khidmat 10 saal ki. So these are the questions. You have to write them on the text portion where the boxes are there, and you have to write these answers besides that questions. Okay. Now from English B, we shall do use of is, am, are, was, were. This is the exercise number 2. We had done exercise 1 in the previous lecture. Now we have to do exercise number 2. Some points are in front of you. So focus on the translation where we have to write is, where we have to write am, are, was, were. So focus on these things. First of all, the first sentence is, kya is shahar mein koi school hai? Hai is showing that it is present tense, and there is singular, so we have to use is. And kya is showing that it is an interrogative, so we have to put helping verb at the start of the sentence. Is there any school in this city? And then question mark, because this is interrogative. Kya Amjad Dayanatdar Aadmi Hai is showing that it is in present tense. We have to use is, am, are, and Amjad is singular, so we have to use is. And kya is showing that it is interrogative, so we have to use helping verb at the start of the sentence. Is Amjad an honest man? Question mark. Kya wo mahi gir na tha? Tha is showing that it is in past tense, so we have to write was were with it. Wo tha is showing that this is singular, so we have to write was. And kya is showing that it is an interrogative, so we have to put was at the start of the sentence. Was he not a fisherman? Then question mark. Main aapka shukar guzar hoon. Who is showing that it is in present tense, and main is showing that we have to write am with it. I am thankful to you. Uske dono bhai vakil the. The is showing that it is in past tense, so we have to use was were with it. Uske dono bhai. Dono bhai mean more than one, so we have to use were with it. Both of his brothers were lawyers. These are the five sentences. ओके, दीज आर फाइव मोर सेंटेंसेज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, पाकिस्तान का सबसे लंबा दरिया कौन सा है? कौन सा इज शोइंग डैट इट इज इन इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस एंड हैज शोइंग डैट इट इज इन प्रेजेंट. सो वी हैव टू राइट द इंग्लिश ऑफ कौन सा विच. देन वी हैव टू राइट इज विच इज द लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर ऑफ पाकिस्तान क्वेश्चन मार्क. देन के टू, कितनी ऊंची चोटी है? कितनी इज शोइंग डैट इट इज इन इंट्रोगेटिव. द इंग्लिश ऑफ कितनी इज हाउ. देन हैज शोइंग डैट हाउ हाई, कितनी ऊंची, हाउ हाई. Then has showing that it is singular, so how high is the top of K2 question mark. Bus ke adde par kitni busen thiin. Thiin is showing that it is in past. Kitni is showing that it is interrogative, that how many. So we have to write how many buses and thiin were there on the bus stop question mark. Uske rishtedar kyun naraaz the. Kyun is showing that interrogative, so we have to write the English of kyun, why. थे शोइंग दैट इट इज इन पास्ट. नाराज थे मोर देन वन, सो वी हैव टू राइट वर विद इट. वाई वर हिज रिलेटिव एंग्री क्वेश्चन मार्क. क्या मोटर कारें सब खराब थी? थी इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इन पास्ट टेंस. एंड क्या इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इंट्रोगेटिव. एंड थी इज मोर देन वन. मोटर कार्स आर मोर देन वन, सो वी हैव टू राइट वर विद इट. वर आर मोटर कार आर मोटर कार्स आउट ऑफ ऑर्डर क्वेश्चन मार्क. दीज आर द फाइव सेंटेंसेज मोर. नाउ द लास्ट फाइव सेंटेंसेज ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर टू. तालिब इल्म झूठा ना था. था इज इन पास्ट, सो वी हैव टू राइट वॉज वर. एंड था इज सिंगुलर, सो वी हैव टू राइट वॉज. द स्टूडेंट इज वन, सो वी हैव टू राइट द स्टूडेंट वॉज नॉट अ लायर. क्या ये खबर सच्ची है? क्या इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इन प्रेजेंट टेंस. है इज शोइंग दैट दिस इज इन. क्या इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. एंड इज इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इन प्रेजेंट टेंस. सो द सेंटेंस विल बी इज दिस पीस ऑफ न्यूज ट्रू क्वेश्चन मार्क. ये सवाल बहुत पेचीदा था. था इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इन पास्ट, सो वी हैव टू राइट वॉज वर्स. सवाल इज क्वेश्चन इज सिंगुलर, सो वी हैव टू राइट वॉज. दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज वेरी कॉम्प्लीकेटेड. द 14th वन इज, क्या तमाम सवाल मुश्किल थे? थे इज शोइंग दैट इट इज इन past tense. tamam sawal more than one, all the questions, so we have to write were with it. were all the questions difficult question mark. doctor kab hospital mein tha. kab is showing that it is interrogative and tha is showing that it is in past tense. and doctor is singular, so we have to write was with it. when was the doctor in the hospital. these are the last five sentences. we had done 15 sentences of use of is, am, are, was, were exercise number 2. you have to understand this and try to make sentences related to these topics. okay, in today's lecture we had done first of all exercise number F, in which we changed the simple sentences. we had changed the simple sentences into negative and interrogative. then we had done text questions. Exercise number F you have to write on the book, and text question also you have to write on the book, where the questions are written in box form. And then after it we had done exercise number 2 of use of is, am, are and was, were. I hope that you have understood all these things. Now I am signing off. Take good care of yourself. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.